Over the last 2.5 months, we've been preparing our players for their school basketball tryout. The question we ask them is, now what? If you recall back in chapter one, we had a conversation with them, asking them what their goals were. For the most part, they all had the same goal, make the team. So now that we can check that goal off, where do we go from here? Now that you have a place on the roster, what are you going to do to make sure you're a factor, a contributor, a standout on the team? So as we transition from tryout prep to game mode, we figured it'd be best to mix it up a little bit. If you ever experience what we do, you'll know that no two workouts are ever the same. We always want to keep our guys on their toes, never knowing what to expect or who to expect. This series, we feature Coach Jonathan Reed from Oklahoma's base On Point Hoops. Dude's got a lot of knowledge and experience playing and coaching international athletes. So let's get after it.
I believe this workout's gonna help me get there. It's a hard workout, but it's what I need.
You cannot be soft at the next level. You will get eaten alive.
Playing defense, you gotta be up in that person's face. And it's real. Shut him down. It's a war.
All right, pull-up jumper. Okay, more kids need to do a pull-up jumper, okay? You're in transition, you're dribbling down. We're gonna demonstrate this, all we're gonna do.
Good, there we go.
Hustle, good. No walking. Come on, no walk. See, you were doing this right now because you walked in the drill after your coach got on to you. Now you're breaking a sweat. Now you're trying to make the team.
Protect the ball with the protection. Good. There we go. Side to side. Side to side.
Double pass right. We'll see. Make them work.
I'm greeting you. I'm letting you know that I'm here. Same thing with defense. When I close out on the offensive player, checking them. That's my handshake. I'm letting them know I'm here.
Steven, 10 push-ups. You didn't set the screen.
You jump this cone, you're going to sprint to that cone. You're the next shooter. After you pass here, you're going to sprint there, and it just continuously moves. Okay, we're going to try to make 20.
I got a call from one of my guys, Staring, who had a couple college dudes that wanted to get a workout in. So we shot down to Dallas Christian and made it happen.
Training the, semi-pro and pro athlete, you know what I'm saying?
Come on, he's down.
All right, what we're getting ready to do is go through a little workout with this crossover dribbling vest, get you warmed up for the trials, you know, get your skills going. So we're going to put this vest on you. And what it's going to do is you're going to feel it as far as your dribbling, your ball handling skills. You're going to tighten them up. You already know how to dribble, but it's going to refine them just in a short amount of time. You know what I'm saying? Yourself. It's meant to be. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
You can only run for so long, man. We're gonna catch up to you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Ball top. Good. Keep it high. Good. Hold ball top. Good. Go. Good. Quick. Good. Hold that ball straight up. Extend them on. Strong. Yep. Same thing. Yep. Get nice and low. Hard chest paddles. Go. Come on. You up. Quick off. Good. Hand stays connected to the ball. Come on. Good. There, he get in the zone now. Good. Dagger stance, nice and low. Push through with the right, cross it over. Nice and tight, everything clean, okay? Good. Good, here we go. He getting his rhythm going.
10 seconds. Come on. Work. Work. Come on. Hard dribbles. Hard dribbles. Hard dribbles. Come on.
Be the product, man. Most needed.
It is.
No matter what level you on, you think you elite, until that hammer come hit you in the head, man, and it wake you up and say, oh man, I need to get it together. I need to get my life together. I'm not working as hard as I think I'm working.
That's awesome.
He said, I thought I was ready to go pro.
That's not a game.
You look up? Yeah. There you go. You got it, man. Way to dig it. Way to work.
Figure eight.
Go. Yep. We're on full court. When you get time to get that heat on. You want to lay up?
Yeah.
All right. Two pads. Okay. Make sure you drive it. Boom, then they got to finish over me.
All right. Now the mic goes right here. Don't follow him.
Enjoy pushing players beyond their limits, because that's the only way you get better. Everyone has a desire to get to the next level, but if you're not challenging yourself or the ones around you, you can forget about it.